Alright, so you start out with a bend on the 14th fret. Then you release, pull off to the 12th fret of the G, and hammer on back to the 14th. Then 12, 14, bend, release, pull off, and 14th on the D. So this is 12th fret of the G, B, and E, and you strum it, but you roll your finger, kind of like doing that, as you go up. That way you basically hit the G, then as you go to the B, you use your left index finger to mute the G, and then you roll to the B and E. Then you hit the E on the 12th fret again, and then the G. Then bend on the 14th, and you hold that bend, and you hit the 15th of the B with your pinky. Then you release the bend, and then go just 12, 14, 14. This. And it's actually a bit easier than it sounds. It's 14, 13, 12 on the D. All pull-offs. Then 14, 13, 12 on the G. Then 12, 13, 14 on the D. And same thing on the G. On that last 14th of the G, you just slide up to the 16th. Then you kind of switch between the 17th of the B and the 16th of the G. And then slide from the 15th to the 17th on the B. And then it's 15, 17 on the E, and then bend, release, pull off, then 17, 15 again, and this is 17th of the B, 16 G, 15 B, 16 G. And then just 12, 14, bend, release, pull off, 14, 12, all in the G string. Then 15, slide to 17 on the B. So I'll play it once really slowly. Thank you. that is it for that solo. There will be tabs in the description once they're uploaded. And if you have any song suggestions or criticism or whatever, just leave it in the comments, and I'll see you next time.